the matchless name of Jesus Christ. Today, I'm standing here to share a few words about digital sins. Psalms chapter 101 verse 3 says, I will not set before my eyes anything that is worthless. I hate the work of those who fall away, which are not new to me. Video games add like digital drugs, triggering psychological reactions in people's brains. Playing video games shortens your kids' attention spans, leads to lower grades in school, weakens the physical health, deadens the creativity, reduces the closeness with the relationships with family and friends, decreases the sense of responsibility and discipline, and causes them to focus on their own gratification rather than on learning how to serve others. Can you imagine a 5-year-old boy named Danny made a bill of 1,65,000 rupees on his parents' account while playing a computer game? Are your parents surprised? Everybody knows how easy it is. But the question that bothered me, what is 5-year-old boy doing playing a game called Zombie Souls Pinchers in first place? This is the second video game for kids, which is common. They will develop into a different and different made of file that belongs to Jesus. Children have an attraction to the iPads and phones. Many parents, especially as stress mode, they give a child a night to keep them silent. Such a short-term solution can be horrible results in the long term. My dear parents, I'm requesting all of you, pray for your children to grow up according to the word of God. I'm reminding all of my parents to keep away from iPads and video games. As the chapter 5 verse 11 says, make no